halo, we're going to grab our kettlebell by the horns so that it's upside down at your sternum. Just like your cars, we're building tension from the floor up. So your feet are tight, legs are tight, glutes, abs, shoulders are down, everything's tight. We're going to send it over a shoulder and think brush the top of your back and then bring it back to your sternum. Keep your tension, breathe through it. Try not to move your head to get your kettlebell around you. Side profile, tighten up.